We're back. To second. I believe we're on the final boss. And it's gonna be crazy. So yeah. Which I mean, this game's been insane anyway. Getting right into it. No warm up practice. View. So, do I get like other costumes or something? Is that like in the New Game Plus thing or something? Because I've seen a couple that are like different costumes and stuff. So, that's my assumption. Let's let the cutscene play. So we can clean the last.
Miko no Shinobi. Mio. ふしぎりのもう一振りよ。
ケンイチロウ殿。そのようなものでは、決してアシナの命運は変わりませぬ。オカミよ、竜印など誰の手にもあるべきではないのだ。
Orange and spice tea.
これがアシナを生かす。
I like that. You just like that sometimes.Jeez.
Maire, Seijin.
No. Crap.No, I hit that. Come on. Oh, come on. Oh my gosh, dude.Not us. Nakiri. Okay, well, this is doomed. I definitely hit that. Yeah, that wasn't going anywhere. Okay, I've got to get Ganesha perfectly, because otherwise I just don't feel like I have a chance. I still don't have the combat down. Something. Are you kidding me? Swinging that mush. This isn't Demon of Hatred. No! How? I want to know how I've been dodging that, then, if that wasn't a dodge. Okay, I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, I thought I broke him like I did Ganesha. Okay. What? What's going on? I want to know how I've been dodging that, because now I don't understand. I mean, that one was a bad dodge, but that other one was not a bad dodge. I should have had that. I don't know. Maybe I'm just... I don't know. Probably just a noob. Oh, I know I am. Thank you. son of a... How the heck did I beat this full face yesterday? I don't understand now. I must have just got lucky, because... jeez. I suck. It's crazy how this game can make you feel like you haven't learned it at all, but yet you're at the final boss, so it's like... well, you've clearly done something right, but you don't feel like you've gotten any better. I don't... that's how I feel. Come on, you should have had that. Oh my gosh! Could not be dying here. That's a jump, not a Makiri. How? Oh my gosh, dude, you can't be doing this. Just happened. Well, there it goes. There goes my chance. That's not what I did. Okay. I would really appreciate it if I, you know, pick up on these button inputs or something. I don't know. I don't understand what's going on half the time. I just have a problem with hitting the buttons, apparently. A jump. Yeah, I deserve that. Oh my gosh. Wow. Well, Sekiro's gotta be the first game I've ever gotten to the final boss and just feel like I don't deserve to be here. Yeah. I really don't. I still don't feel like I've gotten the... I mean, I understand the combat, but understanding it, actually doing it are two completely different things. Still a bit too hot for my taste. A lot better. That was probably my best run on Gunishiro there. But this guy's the problem. I don't think any of this stuff's gonna help. That might come in handy. Why are you... Oh my god. Gesh. This is what I mean. Making the same mistakes all the time. That was delayed. That's a jump, not a Makiri. I can never get that in my thick head. This is what I mean. Why am I unlocking from? Why did it do that? Yep. Keep making the exact same mistakes every single time. This is what I mean when I say that I don't feel like I deserve to even be in this boss fight right now. Why am I attacking like that? Why on earth was that? Oh my gosh. I can't believe I just did that. So dumb. And then I just do stuff like that. I was attacking him during that windup with the Mortal Blade there. That was the biggest stupid thing I've ever done in this game. Of course. Why? Oh my gosh. Why? Why is it like dodging twice? Okay, that was a... I felt like that was a little bit more deserved. Overall, I was like, I don't know how I died like 5 or 6 times on this first stage. I was like, how did I get to the second stage? Okay, I don't know how I lived through that. That's a okay. That was a Makiri. I did not mean to do that. That's a jump. Not Makiri. I feel like the Makiri is starting to become a reflex. So when I see that, I just immediately try to do Makiri, and it should be a jump. So that's because I tend at this point I'm dying more to the moves that you should be jumping to, not the Makiris. There we go. This tea is not tasting right to me. Did I not put honey in it last time? I have the orange and spice. Oh, but it's like, I don't know, it does not taste the same as last time. I remember really liking this tea, and now it just doesn't taste good. Maybe it's the cup. That could be it. Got the air horn. I think that's probably it. When I first saw this cutscene, I thought he was growing like a second arm, or like a third arm or something. And I was like, oh, what's gonna happen? But a whole person comes out of him. That sounds so wrong out of context.
Washi wa kono ashina wo yomigaerase neba naranu. Yue ni Sekiro. Onushi wo kiru zo.
Maire, Sekiro!
That's not a Mikiri! I was literally just talking about this. Okay, I can't deflect it. That's gotta be a dodge. I hate it when that happens. If you want to keep doing that Mikiri move, that's fine with me. Gosh, I suck at that. Sometimes I get it, but then I don't. And then when I don't get it, I question how the heck did I even get it in the first place. It's not a Mikiri. Stop trying to Mikiri that. What the heck? I don't even feel like there's a point in resurrecting, but whatever. I know how. I suck. That's how. Yeah, keep sticking with that move. That's apparently the only move I can actually encounter. Why are you running towards him? Oh my gosh, man. I suck at this game. I don't even deserve to be in this boss fight. I really don't. Oh my gosh, man. Alright. I'm gonna be right back. We're back to me sucking at this game. Alright, I'm just gonna shut my mouth, because that's apparently the only time I actually do somewhat good. Apparently not. Okay, yeah. Yeah. We're gonna forget that. That was just pathetic. That was the most pathetic thing I've ever done in this entire game. And there's been a lot of those. Look at that, you didn't okay. I was about to say, you didn't Makiri that, finally, and then I'm, like, about to lose, so then I'm like, okay, let's just shut up. No more talking. What I was trying to do, game, so just controller in general. What the heck? Why can't I get that? Oh, stop! Why dodging towards him? The analog button's going backwards. Thank you. Jumping walk for that? Are you broken? He wasn't even looking at me. Okay, well, still suck. Okay, that kind of works, I guess.
Let's go.
got a gun. He's crazy. Oh man, it's crazy. Oh, I'm stuck on the rock. Finally heal. Okay, that was cool. Okay. There I go again. Yep. Well, I'm dead. It's absolutely doomed now. Gosh. I know I need to stop running away, but it's like, jeez.
Omega Ashina Weakus.
Okay. There we go. Wings looked pitiful. Okay. Oh, swing when he's swinging.
I need to dodge that, honestly. I don't actually have a chance. But that
know where the heck that weapon came from, honestly. Ow. I didn't realize I got hit. I thought I just dodged him, whatever. Come on. Hey, stop panicking. Oh, stop. Doesn't matter. We still suck. Well, my prediction. I'm not going to get past this second phase for another two streams, most likely. Okay, where the heck did that come from? Why? I hit the button. Of course. I need to stop dodging like that. I don't even need to be near him for that attack because I can't dodge it. Okay, why am I dodging for this? Stop it. There we go. Don't deflect that one. Duh. Oh. I forgot about that. And now I'm gonna die. What the heck happened? I just said not to deflect that. Okay. Stay away from me! I need a heal! Get away! go. That's a jump. I realized way too late that was a jump. Okay, when he goes into the grass and you can barely see him, maybe jump. Okay, well, I'm dead. Clearly. What the heck? Okay. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I didn't hesitate for that one. I'm pretty sure I hit the deflect button, but, you know, whatever. Guess just not quick enough or something. Trying to get away from me. Okay. If I can't even. This what's it? This phase needs to be like perfect. I had the wrong prosthetic there. Why did I jump? Suck at this game. Never before have I gotten to the final boss and feel like I suck at this game. It's never happened. Just feel like I don't deserve to be here with my freaking lack of skill here. Act like that. I shouldn't have been there. shouldn't. Every single time I try to get behind him for that, I always get hit. And I keep doing it! Yeah, that was terrible. There we go. What? He was doing the sound effects before he even picked up the weapon. No, why are you doing this? Oh, I suck at this game. Gosh, dude. Stop trying to attack in the middle of his combos. Just stop. Oh my gosh, man. What the heck was that?
gosh. Okay, well, terrible start there. Should have blocked that. What are you doing? Oh my gosh. Dude! Stop doing the exact same thing. Yeah, that wasn't going anywhere. Just die. That was oh my gosh. This is what I mean. This is what I mean. I do not deserve to be on this final boss here. Okay. Didn't even look like he was coming around for another attack there. What are you doing? Oh my gosh, man. That's not one to be blocking. Okay, and now you just wasted a heal because you're an idiot. No point in healing anyway, you're not winning this. Another like 5 hours or so. Especially if you keep playing the way you are. Oh my gosh, man. I just can't. I can't get it in my head, apparently. So going through the game this whole game so far, I feel like I have a little bit of an understanding on the combat, but I don't. That was terrible timing. Terrible, terrible, terrible. I definitely had the blocks on that. I don't know what I was trying to do, but that wasn't it. Don't know why you're trying to dodge away. Don't know why. It's a miracle I even get tuition. It really is. Yeah. This isn't gonna be a super long stream. Was that delayed?
close enough for that. It's amazing that I even came out on top there. Oh, I stopped his gun. Oh, come on. I had that dodge. Okay. Here it goes, spin it around the arena. This is not Demon of Hatred. Should not be doing that. He just glitches out. That happens like every single time. Why can't I get that in time? Oh my gosh, man. Why? What was that? What on earth is going on? I know what's going on, as I suck.
not a good idea. I need to get like completely behind him. Okay. That clearly didn't work. What is happening? Oh, you didn't try to Makiri the trick. What is that? He just like changed his mind and then turned around and then looked back at me. I'm not entirely sure what just happened. Okay, don't dodge that way. Don't dodge that way. It was fine when you were dodging the other way. Okay, why? Doing so well, and then I just screwed up there. Well, this fight's basically gonna have to be one without spirit emblems, because I'm pretty much out. Not that I've really been using my prosthetic tools anyway. Why? Are you broken? Hello? He's broken. Okay. Save. Oh, I thought I had that first one. What are you doing now? Gosh, stop sucking at the game. Oh my gosh. Okay. I'm officially brain dead. Yep. And he's brain dead too. Okay. I thought he broke again. Whatever. Just die. There's no point. I honestly should just resurrect every time. You never know. Gosh, he's throwing me off when he does that. He sets up for a block after I attempt to attack. I'm not resurrecting on this. I'm not resurrecting on Amishiro. Okay, there we go. I don't even know why I try. I really don't. I should just back away from that all the time. Oh, I actually deflected it that time. And now I'm gonna die. Don't get excited over little accomplishments like that. You're still not beating the boss, so just shut up. I'm surprised that actually hit. Oh my gosh. There we go. Nice timing, but he still is the Glock Saint. I don't know. It's crazy. I definitely was not expecting him to pull out a gun in his second phase, you know? But, you know, he's got one. Go! Getting somewhere. Oh, okay. It's crazy. Look at him. Did you see his third phase yet? I have not. I can't even beat the second phase right now. Oh. Yeah, speaking of. There we go. I was gonna say, he blocked that last time, or he hasn't been blocking that. This is like the best I've done so far in this phase. Nope. I want him to keep doing the Nakiri there. What are you doing? There we go. I like it when you jump at me. Ishin the Sword Saint with a Glock. Pretty funny. There we go. I feel like I'm getting there. Used to his combos now. And I'm all out of my heels, so that's nice. Okay. Oh, no. I'm trying to play carefully right now because I don't have any heals. Oh yeah! There we go, first phase. Oh no. Okay, we're doing that. I don't think I'm gonna make it very far. Okay, I was out of range. I jumped there. That was kind of stupid. Oh! I mistimed that. I thought when I moved forward, I thought he was gonna do the Makiri counter. To do the move for the Mercury counter. Alright, well, that's progress. How's it going, chat? That's definitely progress, because I actually made it to his third phase. It's amazing. Salute. Okay, what? Okay, what? Why? Why am I doing this now? That's the most discouraging thing, honestly. So when you do so well, and then you come back and you just, like, die instantly. It's like, okay, fine. Whatever. That's not the jump. Gosh. I'm amazed I just got three hits on him there. Alright. I got so good at timing that well. Here we go. There we go. Okay, you literally deflected the exact same move like two times, and then you did it. The camera went into the ground. Alright. Let's go. I don't know what I was just doing there, but. Leave me alone! That old man. Okay. That's definitely the easier old Mercury. Why does he do that? He just like turns around. Cause I thought I pulled something. Okay. Stop talking. Stop making jokes. It's not helping you. I mean, it's helping your morale, but like. He's getting me in the corner. Take that. Take that again. And again. Get away from me! Alright, I feel like I've gotten used to your second phase here. I probably shouldn't have said that, now I'm gonna die. Probably could have died just there. Yeah, nope. I thought he was doing the other combo. And it ends with the Mercury. This. Oh. What? Not sure what happened there. I can't believe that I actually nicked him there. That was a hit and run. Okay. That was me dying. He hit and he didn't run. Anyway. Anyway, we're getting somewhere. I know that can be Mercury counter, what he does there, but I'm just like, I should have gotten close to you.
we go. No. What if I just throw myself off the cliff, huh? Okay, what? Why does it do that? What the heck? Stop it. There you go. He can't see me. Oh. Okay. So that's something that kind of pisses me off, is when I deflect the same move twice in a row, and then I don't get it on the third time. Oh, well, this one's doomed to fail. Yep. I was very tempted to just die there. Stop. Just stop. Stop sucking at the game. Play safe, play safe. That's not playing safe. Gosh, I'm an idiot. Yep, I'm an idiot. Well, this one's going nowhere. Pretty much already accepted defeat. I don't know how much longer I'm gonna play, honestly. I am getting a little hungry. It's noon. Probably give it a few more tries, maybe. A couple more tries, depending on how pitiful some of those tries are. I might just die at Ganishiro, and then I'll be like, I'm not ending the stream on that. Thank you. What? Remember how I said I was gonna die on Genichiro? I actually think I was gonna die on Genichiro. He's broken again. Okay, I'm dying on Genichiro. I'm not resurrecting. Oh my gosh. Sure do have an audience now. Glad that you guys could be here to watch me fail time and time again and then me question my life decisions and stuff. Which I don't really think I've been questioning my life decisions, but... I didn't walk. I should have known that wasn't gonna walk. Okay. We're not counting any of that. That was ridiculous. I almost ran right into that rock. Thank goodness he has such a long spear. That's what she said.
I'm sorry. Dude, you almost got me right, running right into the rock. Do it again. Do it again. See what happens. Okay, don't. That's fine. Not close enough. That didn't work. Oh, what? Super close. I know this probably isn't the best way to be playing this, but I'm a coward. I have no confidence that I'll be able to deflect everything and do it that way. What the heck was that? He just stopped right in front of me. That was stupid. That was absolutely stupid of me to do that.
Do one more attempt. One more, and then I need to get off. I handed that all the wrong way. But we're just gonna resurrect it. Screw it. Well, probably not gonna make it past the first phase of Asia. But. I should have time to hit him there. Should I not? He's spitting. I feel like I should have time to hit him. I really feel like I should have that time to hit him there. So was that. I should have just left it. I should have just ended the stream on the last one. Because now I just suck. Dude, I hit that! I really don't want to end the stream on that, but I'm gonna have to. getting hungry, so. It's gonna be it. Oh, man. I might need a break from this game. Alright, that's gonna be it for today. Thanks for stopping by, and see you in the next one. And yeah, I don't know. Goodbye.